This mushroom is like the most perfect in every way. I love how completely circular it is, untouched. Beautiful mushroom. I'll try to identify it in the title. If I can't, I'll just put what I know about it. But it is a beautiful mushroom. What's next?